At what point would someone know if they needed a rewire?
A lot of old properties have got one single socket in a room. If they said, okay, we want four double sockets in this room, it's easier to start again, you know, the cables are new, than try and find where that socket's been split off. Is there a junction box in the floor? Is there a fault on that leg from there to there? It's all down to testing, doing the homework on the property, and then finding out what's best.